course of the river, eternal gushing forth. Water breaks, the plates spread their legs, the miracle of birth. Dig your feet in the silty bottom and plant your legs like oaks. Let the relentless wake at your chest high make your body and bones be soaked. Return to the ocean, return to the sea, return to the skies to gather and feed. Rub elbows with liquid and solid and vapor, then scream a sheet of raging lightning that tears electric white paper. Standing in the river, are there bodies floating by? Are they listless to the waterfall? Are they all going to die? Do you envy their serenity as they let the water take them? But you know at the bottom of the misty cliff, the rocky hammers will break them. Should not salvation make for an easy life? If I've chosen the right direction, shouldn't I cut through like a knife? But instead I stand here pummeled and buckling at the knees, with never a moment to dry my hands and elevate my feet. Those who hope in the Lord, he will renew their strength. So I stretch my water wings out in the torrent at an eagle's length. A blue cadaver grabs my hand on its way down to death, and I turn him round, face upstream, and share with him some breath. One is now two, then three and four, then 12 and 19 and 45 more. Until a body of people laid down across the watercourse, damming the movement with a unified force. This half-buried commune of dead men is a sight to behold. With body heat now to warm them, they somehow avoid the cold. The longer that we stand here, the stronger we will be. And a voice from the banks says, walk on top of it and keep your eyes on me.
Keep your eyes on me. Keep your eyes on me. Keep your eyes on me. Keep your eyes on me.